Waynesfield hosting Parkway, and the Tigers up big in this one. Roman Lezinski bringing the ball down the court, passing it to Chase Heitkamp at the top of the key, and then getting it to Rollins. Three-point shot is good. Now a shot attempt, Jaden Elliott. Landon May with the rebound. Fires it out to Lezinski. Pass to Rollins. Rollins with the grant to the assist to Grant Bullenbacher. Two more points for Parkway. Parkway using the rolling clock tonight and getting the win. Panthers rolling 56